Welcome to Zombieland. Back for seconds? After all this time? Well, what can I say but thank you? You have a lot of choices when it comes to zombie entertainment, and we appreciate you picking us. So, you know how Eskimos have a bunch of words for snow? Apoot, Pixerpak, Kemuksuk? Well, the only reason we've survived the last several years is that we've gotten to know our bloodthirsty enemies better than we know ourselves. In the time since we last saw you, zombies have evolved, so we've given them different names. This lady here is getting chased by the dumbest Z there is, what we call a Homer. In a world without YouTube, who wasn't entertained by a Homer? No! Unfortunately, for every Homer, there's a Hawking, as in Steven. Or maybe his slightly less accomplished sister, Beatrix, who's still got some brains left to figure shit out. Clever girl. Okay, last one. Whoa, what was that? Okay, all right, well, this time, let's play Name That Zombie.
Hello?
The ninja. Silent, deadly. The first thing you hear is your own scream.